care about such vibrant, pulsating, and surcharged with nationalistic ardor and passion that is both infectious and overpowered.
हम आपको बता दें कि राष्ट्रगान की धुन जब बजेगी 2233 में बच्चे के बच्चे में फैलने की बच्चे माता सेना बनी कि समाज में इसकी खुशी की सलामी दी जाएगी। जन प्रदेशन ऑफिसर ने नायक किरदार अनिल चंद
The President of India moving up the steps of Sir Ravi Dare, escorted by the two ADCs, Major Gopal Singh Punia and Lieutenant Commander Paras Singh. Following close behind are the Prime Minister, the Defence Minister, the Chief of Defence Staff and the three service chiefs including the Defence Secretary.
आज की परेड में भारतीय सेना के अधिकारी मेजर स्वामी नंदन ध्वजारोहण ने सहायता करेंगे।
The 21 gun salute will be given by 2333 ceremonial battery under command of Lieutenant Colonel Jitendra Singh Mehta, Sena Medal and Bar. The gun position officer is Nam Subedar Anand Shah. The flag will be unfurled by Major Swaminathan of the Indian Army. The Commandant President's bodyguard will shortly give the word of command for the national salute, which will be accompanied by the unfurling of the national flag and the 21 gun salute. All ladies and gentlemen are requested to rise for the national anthem of India. Those in uniform are requested to salute.
मानो 21वीं सदी को भारत के नाम करने की गर्जना हो। जागा हुआ भारत है जो
As the parade commander, along with the various contingents, gradually approaches the Sir Ravi Dare to be realized that India, a nation of a billion people and a nation for a billion reasons, and in this multi-hued capital of India, there is one common denomination, one belief, one breath, one ethos, the nation first, always,
देख रही है दुनिया तुमने उजियारे विश्वास को एक एक दिन दिव्य बनाकर तोंपा दो इतिहास को नई रोशनी की तहरीरें लिख डालो आकाश में उठो उठो बांधो